But what I look at myself as, not being, I'm not really playing everything down, but as a human being, really, has been very extremely fortunate in so many ways. Although I have had and still have some very lonely and, you know, there are times when I really don't know. It feels like I don't know what I'm going to do next, you know. But I've experienced a lot of the different phases in life. I've experienced happiness and loneliness and the wealthy side of life, the average side of life, you know, not having anything, but not knowing what it's like to have anything. So. And tragedy. And well, you know, such as like losing my mother while I was in the Army. And although I think that things like that, is as tragic as they are, tend to make you a little better human being, really.
Sure.